All right, everybody, it is Monday, August 26, 2013, and it's the Blazing Blogger, Dr. Greenbeard here, and I'm joining you live from my grandmother's backyard up here in western Las Vegas, Summerlin, if you will. It's a beautiful, fresh morning. We had a wonderful, wonderful system move through last night, dropped plenty of rain, brought the temperatures down. It's nice and cool, and it's wonderful. You know, so I'm grateful for that. But what I want to talk about today is I have so many friends, so many acquaintances that are looking for jobs, and they're out there looking for jobs, and this saddens me because I know these people, and each and every one of them has the ability to solve so many problems out there. And when you're out there looking for a job, you're basically saying, I need somebody else out there to be solving a problem so that I can go be with them and do what they're doing to solve a problem. And when you think about it that way, then you realize, wait a minute, all a job is somebody solving a problem that people go to them to solve the problem. So if you have a skill or a trait and you can solve problems for people, then you already have a job. You just don't know how to market yourself. You don't know how to apply yourself. You don't know how to monetize yourself. The fact of the matter is this, back in 2007, I realized I had knowledge. I could solve problems. I knew how to get a medical marijuana application. I knew how to fill it out, how to take a pen, fill it out. I knew how to mail things in. This is just one example of the many problems I can solve. Are you out of oil? I can solve that problem. Are you not happy? I can solve that problem. Whatever problems people have, I solve them. And then I find a way to make sure that I get compensated for it. Doesn't always have to be money, but most of the time, by doing things for people and adding that value and solving problems, the compensation comes back in forms that I can't control. So when I see people out there looking for jobs, I can't help you look. I can't help you. Because every day I'm finding my own jobs. I'm looking at problems and I see a solution and I solve it. Whether I know it's going to get me paid or not, I just solve problems. My dad had weeds in his backyard. Guess what? I sprayed a little Roundup. Now they're dead. I'm going to pull them out. Is he going to pay me for that? No. No. But it was a problem and I solved it. But at the same time, I have another problem. There's people that spend too much money when they're setting up a grow room. I can solve that problem by sending them to my website. Or maybe you have a business that you can't market and you need a cheap solution. I can solve that problem. But I have people that have skills, highly marketable skills. People that have computer backgrounds and stuff like that. I'm telling you this right now. If you have a computer background and you understand anything about the computer and anything about social media, then honestly, you're millimeters away. Because right now, you're just a few tweaks away from being able to take what knowledge you have and applying it for yourself. Finding a problem and solving it. All right? I can't help people to get jobs. I'm not going to be here to pay people to do work. I pay people that think. I pay people that solve problems. It doesn't mean I have to go to Walmart if I'm out of toilet paper to solve a problem. All right? There's more than one way to skin a cat. People say, well, James, you're not making any sense. Look, if I need toilet paper, I'll do whatever it takes. And if I can't get to Walmart, I'm not going to put a post out on Facebook that says, oh my God, I need toilet paper. Can anybody help me? If I have to, I'll go ask the neighbor. And I'll keep knocking on doors until somebody loans me some toilet paper. Because I'll do whatever it takes. And if you have the right skill set and the right mindset, then you don't need a job. You just need to start doing whatever it takes for you, not for somebody else. All right? So I just wanted to share this message with you. If you have skills and you have the ability to solve a problem, all you need to do is figure out how to put your ability to solve that problem in front of the people that need that problem solved. Once you do that, I promise you your compensation will return to you tenfold to the amount of effort you put in doing that for people. All right, everybody, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up. I got a lot of work to finish getting done. You know, I'm going to have the cameras and all this other kind of stuff going up. You need to see how a patient like me follows the law here in the state of Nevada. I'm going to give it to you. I'm also going to acknowledge the 420 mark. I'm also going to acknowledge that this, once again, was Monday, August the 26th, 2013. It's a beautiful Monday here in Las Vegas, Nevada. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you do whatever it takes for you to find how to take whatever problems you see and solve them and use it to your advantage to generate income or a way to make a living for yourself. All right, everybody, have a great day, and I will see you later on. Peace.